Hello all. Today we are going to discuss the basic concepts of software testing under software testing and quality assurance topic. Before we start with the software testing concepts, we will discuss the SDLC. The SDLC is the software development lifecycle, which refers to a methodology with clearly defined processes for creating high quality software. SDLC having the different six phases such as planning, analysis, design, implementation, testing and integration, and maintenance. SDLC is a process that produces software with the highest quality and the lowest cost in the shortest time possible. SDLC provides a well-structured flow of phases that help an organization to quickly produce high quality software which is well tested and ready for production use. Popular SDLC models, which includes waterfall model, spiral model and agile model. Software testing definition. Before we go with the standard definition, let's discuss the software testing, which is a process of finding errors in the developed product. It also checks whether the real outcomes can match expected results, as well as aids in the identification of defects, missing requirements or gaps. Testing is the step before launch of the product to the market. It includes examination, analysis, observation and evaluation of different aspects of a product. The professional software testers use a combination of manual testing with automated tools. After conducting tests, the testers report the results to the development team. The end goal is to deliver a quality product to the customer, which is why the software testing is so important. Come back to this slide that the mayor said that the testing is the process of executing a program with the intention of finding errors, whereas the Digesta says that the testing can show the presence of bugs but never their absence. In general term, we can say that the software testing involves the execution of a software components or a system components to evaluate one or more properties of interest. In general, the properties indicate the level to which the components or system under the test, under which it meets the requirements that guided its design and development, responds correctly to all kinds of inputs, performs its functions within an acceptable time, sufficiently usable, it can be installed and run in its proposed environments, it achieves the general results its stakeholders desire. Software testing, which involves identifying bug, error, defect in a software without correcting it. Normally, the professionals with a quality assurance background are involved in bugs identification. Testing is performed in the testing phase of software development lifecycle. The principles of software testing are categorized into the four: testing, verification, validation, and debugging. The execution of the program to find its faults is the testing. The process of providing the program correctness is the verification. The process of finding errors by executing the program in a real environment is the validation. And diagnosing the error and correct it is the debug. As the picture says that it is a bug, but we are saying that it is a software bug or a system bug. So what is bug? The bug is the informal name of the defect, which means that the software or application is not working as per the requirement. In software testing, a software bug can also be issue, error, fault or failure. The bug occurred when developers made any mistake or error while developing the product. While testing the application or execution the test cases, the test engineer may not get the expected result as per the requirement. And the bug had the various names in the different companies, such as the error, issues, problems, defect, mistakes, incident, anomaly, variance, inconsistency, product anomaly, product incidents, and many more. A defective software, the term defect and its relationship to the term error and the failure in the context of the software development domain. So we can contain defects may contain that the how many defects are there and what kind of defects are there. As the figure is saying that the origin of the defects. So there are, it is defined into the three terms or in the three different parameters as the source of the defect, how the defect is impacted on the software artifacts, and what is the output of that if the defect occurs into the system or the software in terms of the user's use. So defect of the sources comes in terms of the lack of the education in terms of the people are not aware with the implementation part or the coding. Poor communication between team as well as with the customer. Oversights, transcriptions, and immature process. It impacts on the software artifacts. So these defects are outcomes with the outputs with the errors, faults, and failures, which also affects with the poor quality of the software is getting produced and the user dissatisfaction. So sources of problems are the requirement definition, design, implementation, and support systems, inadequate testing of the software, and evolution. There are different software testing automation tools. Popular to that, Selenium, Testing Wiz, HP QuickTest Pro are more popular tools for the testing automation. And many more are there. Thank you.